Why can't you decide to push the rules of the game? Well, now you can. With the all-new Isuzu Highlander, the all-rounder.
This car has a lot of possibilities and is a fantastic car. But one doesn't have to imagine these possibilities because I'm going to take you straight to a customer who's going to show us what his Isuzu Highlander does for him and his family when he's out there doing his thing. Hey, Shishir, how are you doing?
Hi, Yudi.
Good to see you, and I see your Isuzu Highlander is making itself very useful, yeah?
It is. It not just helped me bring all the produce here, but it also doubles up as my setup. It gives me more space than anyone in the market. Convenient, isn't it?
Absolutely. I see it's great use of the car and a very good-looking car at that.
The Highlander is a winner by itself. It has six-way adjustable seats and 60-40 rear split seats, which makes it very comfortable.
I see. For a tall guy like yourself, it has a lot of space. Tell me about the ride quality.
And it has an amazing high-ride suspension, which is very essential on the farm. Going into the dashboard, it's quite exceptional in this category, which gives both style as well as utility. And the Highlander comes with a lot of handy features, like the ISOFIX anchor points, the USB ports, and also the coat hooks.
That's pretty cool, Shishir. That's all the conveniences you'd expect from an SUV.
Which is why my family loves going to places in this. And the scope for customization is amazing. I'm planning to put a cover just before the rain sets in. Maybe I'll be adding an awning as well.
Wow, that's a lot of functions for a car that looks as good as this. So, Shishir, tell me, do you have any advice for young go-getters like yourself?
I'd say do what you love and get yourself a Highlander. It'll get you places.
We just saw that Shishir is really happy with his Highlander. The question is, will the V-Cross fans be as thrilled with what Isuzu has to offer? Let's find out.
Children today are only growing indoors. It's our responsibility to help them grow outdoors with nature. I'm Suresh, and I'm an investment banker. My family and I love long drives. What we've realized is, as a family, the ride needs ample power when you set off for such adventures. The good thing is the family enjoys the views, while I enjoy the ride. I need a four-wheel drive that makes it easy to drive on any terrain. It also inspires a sense of confidence that you can conquer any obstacle that comes in your way. Because when the road ends, the real fun begins. I think the V-Cross has enough power to go anywhere with ease and comfort. Every moment spent outdoors with my kids is like an investment in their future. Because learning about nature will only make their lives richer. And I think the new almighty V-Cross has everything we need for our adventures.
This almighty car, the Isuzu V-Cross, comes in multiple variants. And the 4x2 automatic transmission version is clearly going to be a game changer. It is the ideal family car, and here's a family that really feels that way. Hey, Dhruv.
Hey, Udi.
Seems like you're enjoying your day on the beach.
Absolutely. There's nothing like a day on the beach to beat the stress of the week.
Completely agree with you. Ah, looks like a great way to spend time with the family, huh?
Yes, absolutely. Although, as a family, we wouldn't mind parking somewhere by a scenic spot and just having a picnic by the roadside.
Making the whole world your picnic spot.
Absolutely. One of the perks of having a car like this, isn't it? I can pack everything that my family thinks is absolutely necessary for a day outing, and everything that my friends need as well.
Thanks, man. There's just not enough space in my car for this.
I can see the perks of owning a vehicle like this. And I'm sure Sakshi loves the interiors of the V-Cross.
Oh, yes. It's super comfortable with all the features that you get in an SUV. And the space to carry how much ever I pack.
Wow, let's see.
I really love this car. I mean, I usually drive only in the city, so I prefer the 6-speed automatic transmission. The V-Cross gives me a commanding view of the road. Plus, you have to agree, this car looks beautiful.
That I totally agree with.
And the parking, it's so simple. With rear camera and parking sensors, you just won't believe it.
Seems like the perfect car for you.
Plus, I can trust the V-Cross to keep you and the kids safe. It's got all the features on my list. Airbags, crumple zones, emergency brake assist, ABS with EBD. It's even got a pedestrian safety feature.
Wow, that's a lot of features packed into this vehicle. Take care, Dhruv. If you want the good life, then the V-Cross is the car that will take you to it. I believe Dhruv and Sakshi are not the only ones who think so. To prove my point, I'm going to introduce you to one busy V-Cross enthusiast. Hey, Ravan. Great to see you. I see you have the V-Cross 4x4 automatic transmission. Awesome.
Hey, Yuri, yes. And it's a perfect day to take it out on a long drive.
You know what? The automatic transmission is a perfect fit for you.
It is. This is a very exciting machine. It's excellent for getaways and does extremely well on hilly roads in my coffee estate.
Well, it must be quite the adventure having the 4x4 on your estate. And what I think is the automatic transmission must be quite the dream in the city, huh?
Oh, yes. And this duality is what excites me the most. Step in and let me show you some of the luxury features this offers.
All right, this is exciting.
The minute I get in, I'm cut off from the noise of the world around me. The dual-tone wrapped-around leather seats and the 8-speaker surround system just puts me in my zone. It even offers all the safety features one would expect in today's car, from the airbags to the underbody protection. The feature that excites me the most is the shift on the fly, four-wheel drive. It lets me glide evenly on every terrain that comes in my path. I never stop.
Wow, does it get any better?
It's the best, trust me, I know. Time for surfing. I hope you understand.
I totally do, but it was great chatting with you and it was great checking out this amazing machine.
It was great meeting you, Yuri.
I'm sure you loved Rivan's V-Cross Z Prestige, but now I'm going to show you a vehicle that can take on any path in its stride. It is every off-roader's dream, the Isuzu V-Cross 4x4 manual transmission. Get ready for some excitement. Hey Arka, how are you doing?
Hi Udin.
You know, I've been following all your adventure excursions and hoping that one day I can sign up for one of them.
We would love to have you on board. The Isuzu V-Cross MT is a wonderful vehicle for driving on the beach.
That it is. And have you been driving the Isuzu V-Cross 4x4 for a long time?
We've been working with Isuzu since 2016. We did the pre-launch photo shoot. We did a training program for sales officers.
Oh, that sounds like a long love affair. But I've heard that it is one of the best adventure utility vehicles. So for someone who does a lot of off-roading, what do you think?
The Isuzu V-Cross is a very good off-road support vehicle or an off-road expedition vehicle. It's got very good road grip and off-road grip. And a single V-Cross can carry as much stuff as 3 or 4 other SUVs.
That's pretty amazing. You know what I'm really excited about looking at the V-Cross? What kind of modifications can we do to it?
The vehicle as it comes can undertake most performance challenges that come its way. With the rear deck, of course, I have lost count of the infinite possibilities for customization.
It's pretty much an open canvas for an adventure enthusiast. You know, this is all fantastic. The car is fantastic. And I'm sure every adventure and off-road enthusiast would love to get behind the wheel of the Isuzu V-Cross 4x4 manual, just like you do. But I'm sure that I'm really excited about it and hoping that one day you'll invite me on one of your adventure excursions.
We'd love to have you on board, Yuri.
Excellent. I think I'm going to leave you be. It was fantastic fun spending time with you, Arka, and see you around. After hearing what makes the V-Cross so special, I am not one bit surprised at the amount of fans it's been garnering since 2016. I'm sure this new range of vehicles is going to be a big hit. Mr. Takashima, it's time now for what everybody's been waiting for, the price reveal of the new BS6 passenger vehicle range. Are you ready?
Okay.
Okay.
Shall we start with the Isuzu Highlander?
Absolutely.
The Isuzu Highlander can be yours for... The Isuzu V-Cross 4x2 automatic transmission can be yours for... The Isuzu V-Cross 4x4 automatic transmission Z Prestige can be yours for... And the 4x4 manual transmission that every nature lover wants can be yours for...
Those are such great prices for such fine pieces of engineering.
Yeah.
You know, sir, I'm sure every V-Cross fan is going to be queuing up to get behind the wheel and experience the power of these wonderful machines.
Yes. Well, it isn't just the V-Cross that's gotten the makeover. We've upgraded the flagship Isuzu MU-X as well.
Looks like such a dashing car.
Yes, it is. And it offers great value. The Isuzu MU-X can be yours for...
Sir, this has been such a great day of revelations. The many avatars of the V-Cross with the new BS6 engine, the unlimited possibilities it offers, and the unbeatable price at which it can be yours. If you haven't yet clicked the book a test drive button yet, I suggest you do so right away, because then you too could feel almighty. And before I say my goodbyes, thank you, sir. And I suggest you always wear a mask, strap on your seatbelt, drive safely, and this is me saying, Mata Aimasho. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.